broccoli. These are my football preparation options, CrossFit. All right, so first and foremost, we're going to put the bowls down for right now. Okay, perfect. Let's do forward. I want y'all to face each other. So, four on this line, four on this line. water stand. It's not. Do the whole clean, and at the end of the clean, I want you to do your best rack positions possible. So let's do the rack position first. Everybody, you want to get your elbows as high as possible, because when you're coming up with the weight, this is going to stop the weight from falling down. Yes, ma'am. You ready? All right, guys, we're going to start from the bottom, go all the way up to the rack position. You ready?
Pretend you're in a gym with a bunch of bouncing basketballs.
All right, guys, we're gonna do that a couple times. Good. You want to keep the bar as close to you as possible. Basically, you want it to like drag on your chin. So you're gonna keep it in position, drag. The closer you get to your body, the easier it's gonna be to get it up. You'll see it like a lot of like Olympic lifters come up off the floor with a good stomp. They'll come. All it is just to get your momentum. So if it makes it easier for you, definitely do it.
Sorry, it's possible.
You're far too much.
Stretch our hamstrings out. Just gonna go down to the